Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel again. This is Miket here, and on today's tutorial I'm gonna show you how to stop Instagram from auto zooming and cropping photos. So without any further ado, let's start. First of all, open the Instagram app on your device, and now whenever you try to post something on your Instagram feed, Instagram will automatically crop your photo and it will fit on the ratio size of the Instagram post. It will automatically zoom and then crop your photos. Now if you want to stop that, you will see an icon where two arrows are directed on the opposite side at the left side of your screen. If you tap on that icon, it will automatically zoom out that, and you can also resize your photo. If you drag your photos with your fingers as well, you can resize the shape you want. You can also do the same with multiple photos as well. If you tap on another photo, then you can also simply drag or you can resize your photo as you want. So in this way, you can simply stop Instagram from auto zooming and cropping your photos. I hope this tutorial helped you, and do not forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell icon so that you will get further updates from our channel. Thanks for watching again. I will see you on next tutorial.